Clinical trials have successfully allowed us to have many medical breakthroughs. It's how we know whether new medical treatments are effective and safe. Are you considering taking part in a clinical trial? You're probably wondering what's involved. Do I need to take medication? How do I know about safety? Can I stop participating when I feel like? Let us help explain. BioPharma is a contract research organization that works with medical companies who are trying to develop new medication. All clinical trials go through four distinct phases of research, starting with a broad group of people all the way down to when a drug is released and monitored long term. Phase one is where we come in. Our volunteers go through a three-step process: pre-screening, screening, and participation. The first step, pre-screening, involves a phone interview with our recruiters where we discuss the study details with you to see if you are eligible to take part. The second step is then screening. Here you go through a series of examinations and tests, such as physical exams, blood tests, ECG, and others. This process can take up to 3 hours, as you will review this study in detail with our team and have any concerns or questions answered. A key part of the process is you reading the informed consent form and other study-related documents. The informed consent form is what makes the entire study process transparent, and we encourage you to ask lots of questions so you have full understanding of the study details. The last step, participation, happens once you have completed the first two steps and are officially enrolled in the study. At BioPharma, our volunteers are usually required to stay overnight at our clinic with other participants. On average, it is a two-night stay for 2 or 3 consecutive weeks. During this period, the drug being researched will be administered to you and blood samples are collected throughout your stay. And that's it. The three-step process ends there, and you have officially contributed to changing the future of medicine. The results from these studies ultimately help future studies or continue through the four phases to finally be released for use by the general public. Clinical research studies are at the heart of all medical advances. They wouldn't be possible without the help of volunteers. At BioPharma, we take great pride in working with our volunteers who have the same mission as us: to make tomorrow a better place for all.